I'm gonna send this back up as well because I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die. I've never killed a boss in the first game. That's one thing I've just. I'm just running. I'm just gonna run for it. I ain't got the. Holy shit. Shit. I did not see this one. Fudge. Fudge. Shit. Shit. I did not see that shit when I watched how to fucking do this fucking shortcut. I need my stamina. Shit. Go. Can that pig come through here? I just got nothing. Can come here. I just need to know. Man, I hate dealing with that pig. Ever since that one pig squashed through that door and killed me that one time, I've hated dealing with pigs. Okay. Okay, there we go. Alright. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Damn it. Back up, back up. This room, bitch. But I wanted to stay locked on to the melee guy. Yeah! Bro, bro. Apparently what you gotta do is keep your eyes on that castle. But this room. Oh, I was told that you're supposed to push the kill here. Oh shit! That's why you push for the fucking kill! I understand now why you push for that kill. Push for the kill. I did not understand it at first. Oh shit. I feel like it was very wise of me to do that. Shit. Damn, this dude. But that ain't working. Shit. I lost track of the caster. Real. Strike. Strike at me, bro. Like, damn, he wouldn't strike. But hell, he hella squishy. He did it. Shit. Heal. Ah, shit. Heal. Stay in his ass. Stay in that ass, boy. That's what you do. You stay in this boy's ass, and you good. You stay in that ass. Stay in that ass. He did. Yeah, I got my first boss on the first try. Yeah. I won. First boss, first try, and this shit was hella easy.
Alright.
So I do have a bias. I did actually watch Epic Name Bro play. I have watched this fight before. And that's how I knew the tip. That if you take out the melee guy first, focus on him, kill him, and then you kill the dude who has the flame sword, and then you take out the caster, that was the best order to do it. I learned that order from watching his video. Now, he said push for a kill. Now, I was really kind of on my, I wanted to do riposte status. I really was not on doing anything but riposte because viscerals did so much damage. Now, I don't know if it's because I switched to the Tenitrous. I don't know. But it seemed like the other guy was even taking more damage. Maybe it's because he's weaker to bolt or that viscerals was doing better. Maybe it's the blood gems. But I did not want to use the Tenitrous because I did also watch the end of his video. And if you watch it, he uses the Tenitrous. But it has such low durability. I didn't want the Tenitrous's power to end up killing me at the end. I could have switched to Ludwig's and just like did a bunch of R1s. I barely used Ludwig's to be honest. But when I did, it was a sight. Because I did mostly viscerals with it. I am really happy. I am really happy off that. Return to the Master. That was amazing. So that is my first time beating a boss without dying, which is really amazing for me. And it's funny. Because, you know, yes, hey, she up and talking.
Welcome home, good hunter.
Hey, I want to talk.
What is it you desire? Hunters have told me about the church, about the gods and their love. But do the gods love their creations? I am a doll created by you humans. But you ever think to love me? Of course. I do love you.
Isn't
that how you've made me? Hunters have told me.
I didn't make you.
Would you? Of course. I do. Isn't that.
Okay, so I only got one level up. Very well. Let me. We'd like to go and boost that skill up just to make that a nice 15 round number. And we'll go, yep, confirm. Farewell.
Farewell, good hunt.
German! Where the fuck is German at? Fortify weapon. Can't do shit. Repair weapon. Nitrous. Yeah, Ludwig's didn't really get too much done to it. Repeating pistol is taking a backseat to the flame sprayer because. I think what I'm going to do now is try to go for the Dark Pearl. That shit was an annoying boss for me before. Purchase. Okay, skip. But yeah, that was an annoying boss before. Did upgrade just a little bit, but I don't know if it's enough. It really gave me a hard time. I know that Henrix has the best lightning defense. Which will help. It should help a great deal. Flame Sprayer, I would like to hope would help. Pause. I need to put that beast thing back in too. Fortify weapon. No. Blood modification. Physical attack. Physical attack up. Where's that plus 12 to skill? Where is it? Yeah, attack versus beast up 12%. That would be really useful. I don't know if the Tenitrous would be a good weapon to use against him because the Tenitrous is lightning and is a dark pearl, so you would think that lightning would be kind of ineffectual against him. But we have increases the defense, increases blood echoes, Do we have anything that helps with light